America is the land of the free and the home of the brave, but we cannot truly be a free country unless women have the freedom to make their own health care decisions. The radical right's effort to take away that freedom all across the country is unacceptable, unthinkable, untenable, unconscionable, and un-American. We're going to make it unlawful. We're going to pass the Women's Health Care Protection Act, and we are going to protect and respect a woman's freedom to make her own health care decisions.